Yeah.
How you like those clubs, LeFevre?
Kidding me? Look at his face. He loves them.
Yeah, they're beautiful clubs. I almost feel bad using them, honestly. Maybe I shouldn't. You know, my elbow's kind of bothering me anyway. I feel like maybe...
Come on, LeFevre. Don't try to sandbag us. We know you're a scratch golfer.
How about we go $1,000 a hole, then?
No.
A gambling woman. All right, I like your style. You're on.
Yeah, she's got a little bit of a gambling problem, this one. Come here. Come here. Are you stupid?
What?
Are you crazy?
What are you talking about?
We have never played golf a day in our lives, Dee.
Look, I'm trying to get something out of this.
You will. Okay, just trust me. At the end, you're gonna get something. You're gonna get there.
Hold on a second. I think I just got off a little bit.
No, it's not gonna be a little bit. It's gonna be huge. It's gonna be epic. It's gonna flow through you like a geyser, Dee. I'm gonna get you off in ways that no brother ever should. We're gonna do this. I am Brian LeFevre. And Brian LeFevre kicks ass at golf. Club, bitch.
Here you go, sir.
Here we go. First shot of the day, gentlemen. All right. First shot of the day. It's not the greatest club I've ever used.